not just any mermaid, though. Broadway's musical, Disney's The Little Mermaid. And I'm talking about the real deal, and it's making its debut. See, I've got them on the brain. Debut in Jacksonville. We're really excited about that. Ashley Williams is here from the FSCJ Artist Series. And can you explain a little bit more? Because I don't want to lose anything when I explain how special this particular production of The Little Mermaid really is.
Like you said, this is the premiere of the Broadway show here in Jacksonville, so we're very, very excited about that. It is a spectacle. If you've ever seen any Disney productions on stage, you're going to understand how beautiful, how intricate they are with the details and what they're going to get right. So you can see the difference between what Disney is on stage, and if you've maybe seen it before or you've seen it in a different form, maybe the movie, if you've seen it and loved it, you need to come see it on stage.
Absolutely. It really is something that, you know, people use Disney as an adjective. It's Disney-esque.
Right, exactly.
It's like Disney. It's as good as Disney. Well,
absolutely.
This is Disney. This
absolutely
is the Disney version of The Little Mermaid.
Yes.
And there have been some folks that have done some really wonderful jobs putting on shows.
Oh, absolutely.
Around The Little Mermaid, and even some that have come through, and they were wonderful. But this is a very special thing, and you guys even have a family night.
We do. Tonight is opening night of The Little Mermaid, and it is also our 15th annual family night on Broadway. So for 15 years, we have been hosting this event, and it's so much fun. We partner with some people in the community, like the library, and PRI Productions does a great job with us every year. And they're going to come down to the theater, and doors are going to open at 6:15, and right into the show starts at 7:30. You're going to be able to have some really fun activities. There's going to be some great kid food that's on sale. There's going to be face painting and caricaturists and lots of fun for the kids, all included.
And this is how you get your kids starting to love
absolutely
the theater. And it doesn't have to be snobby like that at all, because there are some really fun shows. And one coming up that I'm excited about is Kinky Boots.
Oh, yes. That one will be a great one. So we're going to have a really great time this fun for the whole family show, and then we'll get back to some other great productions
exactly
here in Jacksonville.
Exactly. So more on The Little Mermaid, as far as that production goes. You said there are a few days left, so tickets are available for all of the shows at
this
point? Yes,
absolutely. Tickets are still available for every performance. We open tonight, and it runs all the way through Sunday, so you're going to have a lot of opportunities to bring your family down to the theater. And tickets are really reasonable. They're starting at $38.50, so you can really afford to bring your whole family and come see this show.
So as they're loading in right now, and I don't know because mm-hmm. Disney has their rules and regulations, so
right,
you don't have to answer anything. You
okay
just play the fifth, right?
Okay.
So as they're loading in right now, are there like massive semis full of ocean creatures and sets? And
they do travel with all of their sets. So you'll see some trucks as you drive by the Times Union right now today, and you'll see them loading in. You might not see all of the details, and they don't want you to see all of the details.
No, but it's just a massive
It's really
production.
Magical. Absolutely.
That is very,
very
exciting.
Cool.
So you have been kind enough, Ashley, to bring us some tickets to give away. So let's talk about that. A family four-pack for Disney's The Little Mermaid for tonight's 7:30 show. Now, once again, that is for tonight, but a lot of you guys have kids on spring break, so you can make it. RCLcontest@WJXT.com is the email address. And if you are the fourth person to email us, I want you to say, you know, I want those tickets. Just let us know what you're after. And good luck. And, of course, we'll, as always, have the information for you online. But where else can folks go?
For tickets and all the information on shows, showtimes, dates, all that good stuff, you can always visit our website at fscjartistseries.org.
All right. And we will be back with more River City Live.